Only in Vegas.
So we see examples of people all the time that get on public transit buses, and sometimes they are disruptive. But in this case, this is a sightseeing tour bus that you have to pay almost $50 to ride. And this person still couldn't hold it together. They had to get kicked off the bus after paying almost $50. What is going on?